Hey guys, Mew and the Piggies here. So today I'm going to be opening up some new Timothy hay that I got in the mail. I actually ordered it on eBay, and so I got it from Farmer Dave. You can't really see the title, it's right there. Farmer Dave, he has a bunch of stuff. I would have gotten third cut hay, but I got second cut hay. So I'm gonna open it up and see like the quality of it and tell you what I think about it, because I really don't know whether it's good yet. So let's get started. Here we go. Okay, let's see. Farmer Dave hand selected second cutting Timothy hay with clover. Okay, cool. I have 10 pounds of it, which is what I ordered. Let's look at this. Ooh, okay. So it already is looking pretty good. Oh, sorry, my lens cap is in film. But, so this guy, this is from his own farm. Like, he grows it himself. Oh my god, that's a lot of hay. Let's see how deep it is. Oh my god, I'm so glad it didn't get more than 10 pounds. Oh my god, it keeps going. That's a lot of hay. Look at this. Look, this whole box. Okay, so it looks good, pretty good already. So right now, actually, the hay I'm using is, I'll do a comparison in a second, but here's the front, it's KT All Natural Timothy Hay. If you watch my pet store do's and don'ts video, then you'll know that I get plain original Timothy Hay and not any, any mangoes or anything, because that's not good for your piggy. But I'm already sensing a really big difference, because first of all, this has some nice clovers in it and stuff, which is awesome, because my guinea pig loves the little flowers in his. That's like his favorite part. So, and it seems like there's a good amount of clovers, so that'll be good. But it's like squishy, and Guinea Pigs XX did a review of KT All Natural, blah blah blah, what I just showed you, whatever, original. and she said that someone said, like, it stabbed their guinea pig in the eye, and I sort of disagreed with that, because KT is, like, I like it, it's not, like, a fancy brand or anything, but, for pet store things, I think it's reasonably good. But it is, now comparing it to this hay, it seems a lot harder and more like pointy, sharp than this. So like, if I stick my hand in here, I might, like, if I'm unlucky, I might get something sharp, like if I'm like shoving my hand in really hard. But if I go like this, you know, it's like I could sleep on this, you know. It's like, it's fine. I mean, I wouldn't want to sleep on it because it's kind of itchy feeling, but yeah. And then with this KT, it's like, it's sharp. If I just pick up a random piece, like whatever this one, I poke my finger on it, it's sharp. With this one, the hay, you can tell it looks a lot thinner. And so I think it's gonna be a lot better. I think he's really gonna enjoy it. So why don't we test this out? I'm going to empty out his hay for now. This hay, KT hay. Oh, that is nice and messy. Okay. Put it in the trash, because I'm too lazy to do anything else with it. Okay, so I clean this up a little bit more so that it's nicer. Okay, oh, by the way, you may notice, you probably did, my room before, like, you could see in the edges of the cage, it was disgusting, and, like, my room was a complete mess. It's, like, so awesome now. Okay, it's not actually that awesome, but, like, compared to how it used to be, it's, like, awesome. Okay, anyway, so let's fill it up. This is so awesome, because also, I feel like it's not gonna make as much of a mess. Because the one thing I don't like about a hay rack is that it all is like, it's super, super messy. And so I let's see, I wonder if he can still reach it from inside. I bet he will be able to. Let's see. Yeah, he will. Okay, so let's see whether he likes it. Come on. Eat it. Okay, so he doesn't seem particularly interested in the clovers.
Now, that could just be because he just ate, like, a lot.
So that is a very reasonable possibility. But I think I'm going to just wait and see whether he actually likes it. So I'll keep you guys. So I'll show, I'll add more clips to this video later. So don't be surprised if it might be like a different day. Oh my god, his house is a mess. It's like falling apart. But I said before, I'm being all meat freaky about it now. I'm like throwing out the extra hay. Okay. I'll let you know if he likes it. Hey guys, so it's been a few hours since my last clips, but I just want to show you something. So I came back and the hay thing was completely empty. So I think it is safe to say that this was definitely a success. And in the future, I'm gonna be keeping my eye out for third cut hay. This 10 pounds was a lot. I almost got with like Brady, was it gonna be a lot? But when they say 10 pounds, they really do mean 10 pounds. Not like including the box or anything. 10 pounds is the weight of the literal hay. Thank you guys for watching. I'll keep you updated on my hay supplies. Bye.